And mass unemployment. Capitalism is a busted fish. This area we've been campaigning, it's got a socialist party since July. Every weekend knocking doors up and down the tower blocks. This is an area that has been left behind. Poverty, unemployment, deprivation, vandalism, young people without a future. Do you know the most shocking thing about today? Youth unemployment in this area is 30%. And we are the only party that's taking to the streets to protest about it. None of the other major parties care about what happens to young people in an area like this. The hustings things the other night, the candidates all said they would take the £6,000 to £4,000 of a salary of an MSP. We have to change that. Thank you very much for coming along today. I'd like to introduce two speakers before we finish. One is a young person who is unemployed, well qualified, Kerry finds a decent job. Another one is Kev McVeigh, the SSP candidate in the by-election.
No wonder I'm on the dump.
They want to get a flight.
Well, my name's Andy Bowden, and I'm the Glasgow organiser of Scottish Socialist Youth, which is the youth wing of the SSP. And as Francis introduced out there, I'm on the dole along with thousands of other young people in this country, and predominantly young working class people who cannot now find a job because the economy has crashed, because the bankers, the shareholders and the stockbrokers have made a mess of the economy, and they decided that when it was going well, they kept all the money, they kept all the profits, they enjoyed the boom. But when they've messed it up, when they've lost out, suddenly we're all in it together. Well, sorry, but we're not all in it together. The people in this constituency who are unemployed, who live in poverty, and those who do have jobs but are paid minimum wage, barely enough to live by, are not in the same boat as the people who caused this crisis. And the politicians who try and convince us that they are wrong, must be challenged, and will be fought by the SSP throughout Glasgow and throughout Scotland to provide a future for young people and provide a future for working class people and their families in this constituency and throughout Scotland. So we've called this demo because we want practical measures to be put in place to deal with the mass unemployment of young people. The measure that we are proposing is, first of all, to deal with the debt which has been racked up by this bailing out of the bankers, which is now over £200 billion. All the mainstream parties, the Liberals, the Labour, the Tories, they're all falling over themselves to talk about savage cuts. It's almost as if they're going to enjoy and rub their hands in glee at the idea of shutting down schools, shutting down hospitals, and again, shutting them down in the places where they know there's the most deprivation, where they know there's the most poverty. They're looking forward to it practically, but there is another way that we can pay for this and ensure that young people get decent jobs. What the SSP is calling for are two things to deal with this debt and give young people a future. The first is we're going to scrap all the money which is put onto Trident nuclear weapons. That's £75 billion and counting. It's an outrageous sum of money for weapons which are immoral and should never be used. The second thing that we're going to do if we're elected is put a 10% tax on everybody who is a millionaire in Scotland. That means everybody who has a million quid lying in the bank should be forced to pay 10% of that. Using with that money that we've gained from that, we'd have over £200 billion. It'd be enough to pay off the debt and enough to provide 80,000 jobs for young people. And that's decent jobs that will last for 3 years and be £24,000. Those are the kind of futures that we should be building for young people instead of rolling over to fight over who can cut the most, who can slash and burn the most public services, and talking about us being all in it together when in fact we're not. This place, the people have abandoned this place and have declared war on it. They've said they're going to get rid of everything. They're going to attack young people's rights to have a job. They're going to attack people on the dole, and they're going to attack all the jobs and services which have previously existed. And this place has been abandoned for long enough. They shouldn't be facing another attack by the politicians who won't have to suffer for their mistakes and are only interested in bailing out the bankers. So I'll just hand you over to Kevin McVeigh now, who gives a short speech as well.